You know, in tournament bass fishing, it's not about catching a lot of fish. I can only bring in 5 fish a day, and all I need is 5 bites to bring in the 5 biggest fish of the day. You know, my goal is just to catch 5. I don't have to catch 50. I just need to catch 5 big fish. I only need 5 bites a day to do that, and that's what I'm going to try to do every time I go out and tournament fishing. I'm not a safe fisherman that goes to cash a 10 grand check every time. You know, I want a 10 grand check and I want to catch fish, but I also want to catch those big ones. I'm the kind, you know, a fisherman that makes the 50, 60 mile run. I'm the kind of fisherman that throws, you know, big baits to catch big fish. And in the tournaments that I've won this year and in the past, 90% of those are based on just gut feeling. You know, I'm fishing and all of a sudden, it's time to go. And you know, the people fishing with me don't understand it, but it's just a sense that it's time to move. It's time to stay ahead of the fish rather than behind them. That's one of the things I think that makes me apart from some of the other anglers. And those are the things that make a consistent tournament day and pay off over a year's time.
Oh, I threw it a big one.
You know, beginning of the year, my goals for fishing was to win one tour level tournament. I've been lucky this year and I've won 2. My goal now have changed. You know, I'm kind of looking at Angler of the Year and the Forestwood Cup. You know, if I can win one of those, then I think the goals for the year would have been met.